heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be the Constantine's not taking chances.
Thin, fluted flint arrowhead.
This is really it, huh? They do find the Atlas. And what's next?
The Atlas is a map. So we can point the way the Revenant natives are protecting out here. The divine source of the conduit is out there.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's got to be something about it. The companies that aren't saying much.
Thank you. unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
It has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Let me. Please.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
We heard of the prop.
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. I've got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use a weak fire. Got to be more weak fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. Looks like they were always prepared for war.
Bye.
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
He was alive just a minute ago.
More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Clear the way a bit. If I could use the water somehow. And delicate work, mixing so many volatile components. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. One more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. There's more vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out.
I'll need another vessel.
God!
Eden!
I'm out.
Lara. Thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Gatesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gatesh must be here. The entrance to Gatesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Yeah. Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. If they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.